Alright, we're back with some Metroid Prime 3 corruption. We gotta go hunt down this gore fellow. And I believe he's over here. Right across here. I think he's the robot dude. Yeah, he's not there anymore, so he must have woke up.
Ship status alert. Unknown entity approaching. Commencing hull lockdown.
Is it Gore? All right. Do we have to go back to our ship then? Let's head back. Boom. What was that? 6, 5 in one hit? Okay, we're just about there. As always, gotta add these little puzzles. You gotta make everything a little bit more difficult than it needs to be.
Ship priority status alert. Warning. Hull integrity is compromised. Armor damage is critical.
Uh-oh. We're coming. Hey, buddy. Can I scan ya?
Just in time.
That's my ship. Get away from my ship. You just threw my ship at me. It's not a toy. I don't think so, buddy. I'm gonna scan ya. Or shield repels all weapon fire. Powered by a unit on its back. Ow. Now. One more time. Come on. I missed. This guy threw my own ship at me. But I'm clearly stronger than he is. He's like half dead already. Ew. He pooped out a power cell. Alright, phase two, scan. Lower target appears to be connected to Gore's main CPU. Vulnerable to ground attacks. Ow. Jeez, my aim sucks. What you gonna do now? Phase three, scan. That's the wall. Gore can now enter hyper mode to increase offensive ability susceptible to phase on energy. Boom. Gotcha. Oh, that's not gonna work. Come on. So did he kill my companions? Or did, Dark Samus. Did Dark Samus actually kill my companions? And take their powers? Ooh, flame gun. This is what I need. Oh, is this the welding gun? Plasma beam, yes. Capable of melting certain metals. Okay, I can probably use that to weld. Oh, my ship is messed up. Okay, so it's just a straight upgrade to my beam weapon. Doesn't take any special ammo or anything. That's cool. Alright, now I'm gonna save my game. And there's a few areas where I can make use of that weapon. Right here. All right, can we bring the ASU or whatever it is back to the network? Can we reconnect them? What does it say now in our log? No active objectives. Okay. I should have scanned my ship. I'm going to do that real quick. Okay, we can scan it from here. Gunship has been damaged, unable to fly in its current state. Auto repair functions initiated. Okay. So it can auto repair. Let's go. Okay, here's one area where we can make use of our plasma beam. Okay, now that's going to open up a shortcut to here, maybe. Where the save location is. Ow. Okay, there's still this lock that we can't open yet. Okay, can we bring you back to the network? Right. All right, here we go. Let's weld that shut. Get a good seal. There we go. Any more? There's another one. Perfect. Another one. All right. Now, let's connect you back up.
Thank you, Samus. We have restored our connection to Skytown's network. Now we can execute our plan to destroy the Leviathan.
The Reaper.
We must first disable the Leviathan's protective shield. Unfortunately, the generator for this shield is hidden beneath the dense clouds of Elysia, and so it's impossible to reach directly.
Oh. Okay, gotta upgrade my ship again.
There is a Federation landing site far to the east of Skytown.
you will be able to find something to help you there. We will upload the current map data of this area to your suit. This should help you get started. Good luck, Samus.
Okay, we gotta build a nuke. Okay, that's the landing site. I don't think we can get over here yet. Power works. Okay. Let's see if we can get to the landing site.